This is like your media training portion. You're going to speak in front of the camera now, and you're all dressed up, so that's excellent.
How are you feeling about today's performance?
I am excited.
Why?
Because this is fun, like the dancing is fun, and I like performing.
Excellent, so. Excellent. What have you found to be the most challenging part of the lesson, if anything?
Probably the toe-heel cross thing.
Right. The toe-heel swivel.
Yeah.
Good, good. And what did you find the most fun or the easiest part of the program?
I like the jive, the whole jive dance.
Yeah. Excellent. Give it up for Janai! Yay! Yay! All right, good. So I'm not going to ask it again. No, I will ask it again. How do you feel about performing today in front of your teammates or even the parents and the committee members and everyone?
I'm pretty confident we'll be okay.
Good.
I mean, yeah. It'll be fine.
All right, good. And what have you found to be the most challenging part of our program?
No, it's good. I loved it, actually.
Oh, that's
learning
great.
Dancing is like fun.
Well, you came in a little bit later than most, so it's great that you stepped up
in front. Oh, yeah.
What have you found the easiest or the most fun part of the
whole thing?
Okay.
I actually, I was so excited.
Oh, really good, yeah. And you answered a lot of the questions really great, so
Alright,
good luck tomorrow! Amazing, excellent. So, how do you feel about performing?
Well.
And you only have 30 seconds. Yes, I do.
I think it's going to be fine.
Good. Alright, that's it. It's going to be fine. Alright. And anything you'd say in terms of the most challenging parts of what you've learned? Or if any? No? Good. And the most fun parts?
Toe-heel
swivel. Excellent, yeah. It's the hardest one too, but... Alright, good!
Kurtis! My name is Robert Tang, and sincere appreciation to Robin and everyone at the Dundas Valley High School team. My wife and I currently are from danceScape in downtown Burlington. We were former Canadian North American Amateur Ballroom Champions, represented Canada at 5 World Championships, so it is a pleasure for us to
Jive?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah, but I think it's even. I think that's it.
Okay, good.
logo back to
yeah.
Always facing. Always facing. Always good to shoot.
And what have you found, if anything, to be the challenging part?
American. You can't stand.
Oh, okay. The American. Yeah.
I still can't do it.
Oh, well, we'll get video and you can practice it.
Yeah, I'll figure it out.
And the most fun or easiest part?
I like doing like the crossbody lean.
Ah, good. Excellent. Great.
I like
the shadow spins. All right. No. So, how do you feel about performing today? Honestly, I mean, you know, if you...
Okay, but let's make
totally
sure.
Honest. You can do it? Okay. Are you nervous at all or not?
No.
Good. Have you performed before in Dundas?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. The most challenging or difficult part, if any? Nothing. Good. So you're fast learners and you're able to pick up, so that's good. The easiest or the most fun aspect or part? Toby'll swivel again, right? Okay, good. Yeah, that is a fun one and you can do that in both giants. Right? All right, give it up for Natasha. How are you feeling about performing? smile, so just keep everyone laughing, right? And you should miss that out that often, so that's good. The most challenging part?
No, no. The most challenging part is like concentrating on what steps are coming up next. Yeah. Like keeping all the routines.
Yeah. Because there's a lot of steps sometimes between different dances and everything, right? Okay, good. The easiest or most fun part?
Merengue.
Merengue, all right, which you're going to help teach everyone.
I like
Oh, good. All right.